warfare of some kind, and they want their populations to be locked down. You know, wartime, stay at home, just like the V2 rockets coming in World War II. You know, you stay home, you block out the lights, you huddle in your basement, and you hope that you don't get hit by a missile. That kind of thing. That's a rumor, not confirmed.
What are you saying?
By the way, wealthy people are hiring private jets to leave London like crazy. I mean, they're fleeing the city because apparently all the trains are full. I mean, I was in London decades ago. It was even crowded back then. And being that it's an old city, everything was really narrow. The streets were narrow, the people were smaller when they built it, you know, when they set it up. Everything's crowded in London. That's why I'm not a fan of London. Or any crowded city for that matter. I'm like,